What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Zanky Pineapple, and welcome to GTA 4. I didn't mean to do that. Pretty much, it's nothing special today. Nothing crazy. Aside from the fact that there are going to be cars that are going to be going incredibly fucking fast on the screen. And my goal for today is to try to make it to, let's say, let's try to make it across the map on foot. Maybe not across the map. We're gonna be in Algonquin, which is Manhattan. So we're gonna literally try to get from our apartment to Times Square on foot without getting murdered. Now, if we can make it there, then our challenge is complete. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm just gonna get straight to the gameplay. Yeah, enjoy. All right. Okay. I didn't even get out the fucking door yet, man. Holy shit. I didn't even make it out the fucking door yet. Hold up, I'm over here adjusting my microphone. Okay, all right, so our goal is to get from here to, wait, Times Square not even that far. You know what, with all this shit going on, it's gonna be pretty fucking far. So we just gotta get here. We're gonna go to the Cluckin' Bell just to be safe. All right, let's go. Oh my fucking God. Everybody get across the street, wait! Okay, cross the street! Oh my goodness! Oh look, oh! What the fuck? No! Please, I just wanted a hot dog! Oh! No, not the hot dogs! Yo, my man, can I still get one of those spicy Italian sausages? Or is today not a good day? Oh, okay, maybe today is not a good day. Oh my fuck. Oh my God. Now, if you've noticed, I don't have any kind of health shit on, so, you know, if I get hit, then, I mean, it's a wrap. It is what it is. Fuck. Oh my God. Bro, what is this shit? You know what? Let's just walk. Let's take our time. No, there's nothing wrong with the look. Get out the way! Move, fucking scallywag. Fuck you. We got time for this shit. People fucking dying. This car is flying. Oh no, don't go that way. Oh no. What the fuck? Ma'am, stop. What the fuck? Who's shooting? Yo. Oh. It's okay, we can stop! Alright, we can still fucking make it. That didn't count. Hey, look, a whole bunch of people. Hey! Hey! Oh, no! See the way he just slid into that shit? Rock and roll, man. What the fuck? Oh, I thought they took him away. What the fuck? Who are you gonna save? You driving that goddamn fast?
Easy does it.
Oh my God. You know what? Maybe if I ah. In my head, I was like, you know what? Maybe if I blend in with the crowd of, maybe if I blend in with the crowd of people, the car won't be able to just pick to single me out. It'll. Oh! No! No! people. We're gonna get there, all right? We're gonna make it. I believe in myself. We had a really good shot in the beginning. And oh, no! I believe in this fucking path, alright? Yo, that nigga's stuck up in the sky. Oh! What the fuck? See what happens when I don't mind my own fucking business? This is why in New York and Liberty City alike, you just mind your fucking business, keep it going. Get out the fucking street! Oh! Just have a tally up on the screen. And a pug and some Oriental gentlemen! Bro. A bus? Oh my god. Oh, you fucking asshole! He wasn't even about to hit me, and then all of a sudden, a fucking cop car come out of nowhere and correct his wrong! Bro, what the fuck? No! No! My god. Alright. Alright, maybe if we just take a different path. Maybe if we just go around, we could change up our odds. It's odds up! Bitch, it's a hot dog. It's not a fucking... Yo, what did I do? I didn't do nothing. You see all this shit going on around you? You gonna try and fucking blame me for your fucking misfortunes? Look at all your customers. All these people could be potential customers, and you looking at me all fuck. Oh! Hey! Ooh, free money. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, we gotta get to the clucking bell. Right there. Oh, it's right there! The clucking bell is the finish line. It's right there. And what happens? I get fucking obliterated. I don't want to go that way. 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 Okay. I don't want to go that way. I can go down this way. I think we're safe. I can't believe it, neither can I, motherfucker. Ah! I can't believe it, neither can I, motherfucker. And all of a sudden, I get fucking clapped. I get hit because he couldn't fucking believe it. He couldn't get with the goddamn program. Oh my god! Mr. Policeman, help! Do you not see all the fucking shit going on in the street and you- Oh, are you gonna chase after me? Stop doing that. There are fucking car- Oh no, it's cars killing people and y'all worried about the wrong fucking thing. Fuck this. Fuck you and fuck you. Worry about that. I was gonna say, it's not like they could fucking chase me in their cars anyway. I get hit by a police bus. No! What the fuck, man?
I don't see a guide dog.
Menthol
No! No!
Excuse me?
You're excused, bitch. Nope, I'm going up here. I'm safer up here than I am down there. Oh! I survived. I can't believe it. I live to tell the tale. Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh my god. Oh my god. Clucking bell! How did I survive? Alright, let me turn the... Let me adjust my microphone. Bot! Right there. All I gotta do is just go for it. I believe! I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I'm gonna make it! I did it! I fucking did it! Get out the way. I did it.
Hello, welcome to Cloaking Bell. How can I help you?
Oh no, I'm not safe!
Here you go.
Oh my god, I thought you were safe! Please! Please! Help! I'm hiding here. Fuck that. I'm hiding back here.
How could you be so stupid?
I think it's over. I don't think they're gonna come back. I don't think it's gonna come back in here. This is fucking crazy, bro. Alright, well, I think it's safe to say we made it to our goal. Now, we gotta get back home. Once we make it back home, we have successfully accomplished our mission. Now, how we're gonna get there safely, I don't know, but I need a hot dog. Wait. Wasn't there a fucking Oh, wait, there's a fucking thing there here. Wait, wasn't there a fucking hot dog vendor here? What happened to him? They took him out the game! Yo, look at that crazy motherfucker in the street! Okay, fuck it, it's Burger Shot.
Welcome to Burger Chot. How can I help you?
Welcome to Burger Chot. Let me get one of those burgers from Burger Chot, please.
Here.
Thanks.
Oh. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
All right. Cool.
I never thought this would happen, Nico. I never fucking thought it, Kate.
Yeah, I know. I never would have thought that the world would start fucking ending like this, but you know what? It is what it is. Oh, no, let's not go that way. No!
That's enough of this shit already.
I'm just trying to get home. I'm just trying to get home!
Can't hesitate again or else I never make it out. Had me feeling stupid, feeling dumb, yeah, I had my doubts. Then the nigga made it out, safe and sound. Swimming through the drama, had a nigga feeling like he drowned. Stop popping them pills and I don't smoke a lot, I'm coming down.
Imagine trying to do a mission like this. How are you even supposed to fuck? Alright, look both ways. Ah!
Now my problems getting money, heard you hating now. Niggas really salty cause they bitch won't really fuck them now. I fuck her now. You can't feel no way because she left, nigga, you let her out. Shorty roam the streets looking for niggas trying to slut her out. You niggas niggas tryna wipe her, y'all don't know that she been passed around. Same niggas tryna eat her out. That shit trash, like some in and out. Shawty feeling frisky,